Hello and welcome back to The Rant. Today we're going to rant about things. And, well, it's our second edition of The Rant, so we're going to get right into this rant. I hope you enjoy the new intro I added to The Rant. Well, a lot of people have been asking me, or I've been telling people, or everybody knows, that the hammer might be overpowered. Now, a lot of people say nerf it, or, you know, goose it up even more. I would say to make the hammer more balanced in the game of tanky would probably be to reduce its range. I don't mind the hammer coming up close to me and one-shotting me when I'm right near it, but when a hammer can one-shot me away from the really far distance, that's when I get a little angry. I know it's supposed to remain a mid-range to short-range turret, but I'd like it to be a little less mid-range. It's almost kind of in polygon. It's almost like a very difficult to get around. I mean, because, you know, it has such a good way to get in polygon. It's like one of those like towers that's perfect for a polygon. It kind of changed the balance of that map. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I'm just saying, I'm saying it's a little bit bad thing. It's certainly not the best thing. I'm also thinking about the Vulcan is a very good turret. It's perfectly balanced in a very good way. They balanced it rather good. I think the Vulcan's good. But I'm just saying with the hammer, it's very, you know, a bit overpowered. And I'm saying maybe perhaps nerf the range of it and make the range a little less. So the next thing I'm going to rant about or just talk about is the fact that Simeon Kirov actually disliked my post. He liked my post one time back, but now he disliked it because I made a joke about tanky. I said, how long does it take to tanky to release an update? And I did the spoiler, and I said, anyway, I said, it all depends if it's a bad update. If it's a bad update, it takes a week. Now, I think this is a very true thing. I mean, about good updates, tanky, they give us, like, warnings about it that's going to come, like they're going to say, oh, this new update's going to be here very soon. And it takes months to come. And then these bad updates come, like a snap. And they say, oh, we just released this new camera speed update. And it's kind of amazing the fact that, you know, they released the bad updates, or what we consider bad updates, that's my opinion, about these updates. It's just why they're quite interesting. That's really misthinking. I hope seeing Girov, I hope he realizes that. He doesn't have to realize it, it's his own opinion. I personally think that, you know, I mean, Simeon Kirov, not saying anything against him, not saying, you know, he's the community manager, he has to do tough things, I understand, he has to write. Like in my last rant, he wrote about, you know, tanky's fine, everything. He has to take a lot of heat. I understand that. I respect the guy very much. I'm also just saying that, you know, just tanky releases these updates. They don't listen to our opinions. I think that what the tanky needs to do to improve the game is to listen to our opinions, listen to the words we say. And that's what I really think tanky could do, and that would be pretty good. But now, to look at other subjects of the rant, I would probably talk about. Not much to talk about. This was an unscripted rant, and I hope you enjoyed it. A few more next rants is going to be something about Tanker's Day or something with a new tanky. I'm going to rant about that next time, so be sure to watch that. I don't have much to talk about else in this rant. I rant a lot about the previous rant about what happened in the events of Tanker's Day topic. So I hope you enjoyed this rant, and it was very fun speaking to you. I have a new studio set for the rant. Well, I hope you enjoy it, and thank you very much for watching.